This is the former Windhoek Central Prison, now transformed into a correctional facility. The center used to be home to the most feared and dangerous criminals in the country. The minister arrived here and was welcomed with a parade by the prison wardens, who assembled for inspection as customary, while they also showed their choral skills. After being briefed by the officials about the operations at the facility, Namolo had this passionate plea.
The people who are there, they are there. Sometimes accidents have happened. We still count them to become citizens of our country. We don't condemn them. We want to rehabilitate them. So we need to give them as much possible services are available of a human being. They are not animals as when they are here. They are still human beings, which belongs to our society.
The minister, together with the officials, then toured the center looking at the number of projects undertaken by the inmates. This includes the tailoring section, where most women inmates are trained in sewing, as well as the carpentry and upholstery, which is dominated by their male counterparts.
It's one of the best of the facilities in Africa, and the programs they have are very intensive, and you can see. You can see also the people who are working in the carpentry, in the upholstery. They are repairing many of the communities, bring also their broken chairs here, and they are being repaired. You know, it's really encouraged.
They are all being rehabilitated and trained so that upon their discharge from the center, they become productive citizens, contributing to the country's development and run their own income-generating projects. He, however, complained about the shortage of adequate personnel, saying it should be addressed as soon as possible. For NBC News, Jeff Tashihumino, Windhoek.